Okay, so first machine is this Mr. Some Money. It's a $5. And I'm just gonna minimum bet. See how they're paying out. I walked around a little bit and really didn't see much going on, so we'll see. Good first machine. Alright, this is my next machine here is a Feeling Groovy $2 machine. I don't usually play this one, but I don't see all the normals that I play paying out right now, so I'll try something different. I guess this one doesn't have much sound to it. Not looking too promising. Come on, mixed bars. There we go. Something. This one, these are wild. And if you get two of them, it pays 8 times the pay. So it makes it a nice win if you can get them, but because of that it doesn't pay out too often. I think I'm gonna cash out on this one and go to a different one. Okay, this is a $2 red zone. I'll put my $40 ticket in. Do a few spins. Maybe. Not wanting to do anything. This time. Okay. Moving on. I got 5 Indians for $75. Betting $3. That's a nice hit. Over 200 now. Finally. Finally winning a little something. Oh, I got 3 games, didn't I? And I got 4 Indians for $30. Cool. So I didn't get super free games, but I got free games. give me five Indians with it three times and a five times. Care what it is, really. I'll take anything. I'm desperate. No, not really. Alright, last spin. Okay, well, not bad. I had that $30 trigger. Hey, I made $100 on this one. I put a $150 ticket in. Be back if I get anything else. Alright, this is a dollar puller, high roller, but you can bet $5 max. So do a few spins on it, see if it's if the dollar machines are paying out. The $5 weren't, the $2 weren't. Sevens, go away. Finally found one that's paying out. I'm going to stop at 400. I double my 200. Alright, try something else. Get to spin the wheel on this thing. See what we get. Jackpot wheel. Alright. I like the jackpot wheel. Sorry, it's hard to see this, but here we go. I was trying to get that 600. Yeah. No. You gotta be happy with what you get, right? I cannot believe this. It was just, you can see on the screen there was nothing. I mean, nothing. It just randomly gave me the major. $9,425. On Eagle Bucks. Oh my God. $5 bet.